Exercise 3.2, question number 16 says A is this, prove that A cube minus 6A square plus 7A plus 2I equals to 0. It is a very simple question, bas calculations hai. So if A equals to this, A square is 102 020 213 into the same matrix. So as usual, as we did the multiplication, we can find this. And similarly, which matrix aega? A cube will be this matrix into A. Now if we put the values of A square and A cube and A in this, and I is obviously this, because if it has to be added, order same hona chahiye matrix ka. So simple hai, inki values dali is equation mein, we'll get 0, right?